waiting to get the season underway. Everybody equal on the start line.
Yes, Peter, and I believe that year on year the game is going from strength to strength. It's impossible for that not to happen because of the increasing wealth. That attracts the best talent and management and, of course, greater expectation. The boundaries have to continue being stretched and to the limit. Supporters have an insatiable appetite to want more excitement and entertainment, so let the show begin. There are very few who are better at breaking up opposition attacks, and his aggressive, determined personality...
Decent hit!
And that has Fair finished.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Gabriel. Now it's Everton. Oh, he's picked out the runner.
Oh, can he put it away?
Marvellous goal! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
He's beaten them.
Shapes to shoot!
And that wasn't far away.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position, and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked.
Opts to play it back.
Tries a shot! No mistake!
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late. You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
Now the finish! It's a goal! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser!
He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.